in your show certain things that are graphic, where you'll see the leg. I prayed for a young man with a rotten finger. That one was the biggest challenge I ever had. My finger got rotten. You can see even a little bit here. It's a little bit dark. You see here. I had to pray for it because I touched it with my hand. Even that moyo, I did this. It was yellow. It's risky.
Mm. By the way, why do you have long nails?
My father had them. Mm. My mother doesn't have them. They grow fast. You can see even here, I chop them. Mm. And they're thick. But they grow fast.
Oh, okay.
So I see now, I'm going to leave them. It's just that when you leave them too long, when they are getting too long, sometimes you can't touch something. But they scare witches. Mm. They scare people. People are concerned about my nails, but they don't mind about those guys that are coming in your show talking of their snakes. But there's a problem with my nails. Mm. Yeah.
Speaking about snakes, let's talk about demons. Because you're known for deliverance sessions to rid individuals